Keep on the power!
Thank you.
places. Can I have it?
Boy, Kenway. Need to disappear? You're all set. A free man.
Loose and trim too!
Clues down! Man your sheets!
Why do you go?
pirate hunters!
Aubrey, come in!
Sir, there's loot floating here!
In Amsterdam there lived a maid, hark well what I do say. In Amsterdam there lived a maid, and she was mistress of her trade. I'll go no more a roving with you, fair maid. A roving, since roving's been my ruin. I'll go no more a roving with you, fair maid. I asked this maid to take a walk, mark well what I do say. I asked this maid out for a walk, that we might have some private talk. I go no more a roving with you, fair maid. A roving, since roving's been my ruin. No more a roving. Then a great big Dutchman rammed my bow, mark well what I do say. For a great big Dutchman rammed my bow and said, young man, this is mine frau. Oh no, no, a roving with you, my maid. A roving, since roving's been my ruin. I'll go no more a roving with you, fair maid. Then take fair warning, boys, from me, mark well what I do say. So take a warning, boys, from me, with other men's wives don't make too free. I'll go no more a roving with you, fair maid. A roving, roving's been my ruin. I'll go no more a roving.
Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You fallen in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safe keeping others from doing the same, aye?
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated, eh?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
The word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit of rough? Do you know what I mean?
Here.
rules fail.
Captain Seagull's coming, the women will say. The trails and the stuff. Oh, yeah. I'll never surrender and never back down. And these shankers will be the ones to do so only because I haven't yet objected. Who dare challenge me? I can't imagine such a man. I don't believe such a one exists. I'll rise up when I'm good and ready, take the island for myself. Then all the world will know my name.
Hey, stop! I can hit him from here!
A fair good day. Do come in.
Hold up!
Ready, lads?
We have him on the line! He's off! Gotcha! It's weakening! You see that, lads? He's gone! Keep an eye out for that fin. Headed at us! Larboard bow!
Yes! One more and we're done for!
Size of him!
A fine hold today, sir.
Flag on every inch of sail.
Larboard, sir! Looks like booty!
I'll sing you a song of the fish in the sea, and it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows, we're all together, boys, blow ye with west, blow ye with oh, jolly sou'wester, boys, steady he goes. Up jumps the hail with a slippery tail, climbs up a log.
We'll be knocking him up, sir!
Will you sign on, lads?
Captain! Captain, Captain. Floating booty there for the taking, sir.
Hardly walk to market. They should ship him to Bedlam.
Buongiorno.
How are you, my
What's your story?
and catch the wind!
Storm there, Captain! Looks bad!
Amsterdam there lived a maid, mark well what I do say. In Amsterdam there lived a maid, and she...
You do with your share of the gold we take from Governor Torres. Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath.
Ah. But wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world and feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. This country called Jackdaw, where I know the names of all citizens and they know mine, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand you. Let's take her then.
For the citizens of Jackdaw!
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Pull down, Garrett!
Pull down! Pull down! Unfurl mains! Let's move!
All sails loose and stay
tight! We need to hit those towers!
Fire!
Excellency. I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate, but your name was Borrowed the last time we spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed him to you.
2 years ago, we offered a reward for the sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. This gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torres. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way, using you and your gold.